companies is a better job opportunity?
So I feel job is not only for economic or any other satisfaction, it has other aspects also. It can give you an opportunity for service, it can give you an opportunity to unleash your human potential, it can give
any
you work
life. Without any compensation?
Yes, I can work.
If you don't have any monetary benefit, suppose you will, government will give around 10,000 per month. Should you work for service of the society?
Initially, yes, because I feel the moment I decided this, there was no more of a self-actualization. And to be honest, I feel for whatever the amount you mentioned, if government is doing that, apart from that, I have my own potential in other fields that I can earn and do enough in my personal and work life need.
Why the name, how the name Katak came?
So Katak name came from a word that got the ground, it's fort, or it's a cantonment. So during British, it was a hub for the trade.
That means you are telling that Katak name came during British, not before that?
No sir, it came before that. The Katak name.
How, that's what I'm asking.
It came during, so I'm unable to recall the exact source where it came.
Then why it is called Barabati?
Bati, as far as I remember, Bati is spelled, Bari is spelled. So, something with that, but I didn't know that.
Then in which year Katak became part of the British Empire?
So in 1803, when British entered the West, it also
became a part.
That
means, is there any incident or directly they equal it?
No, they...
Is there any better penalty?
Yes sir, we
which
had this... It was a treaty of Deoga, which was signed after the battle.
After the battle or before the battle?
Yeah, after the battle. When British took over Mughal ruler.
Do you think society presently is more reluctant towards women in the workplace or more accepted?